Hello. Good morning. My name is Becca Mama Manson. The story which I'm going to tell you is the little piglins. There were once three brothers. One day the mother called them and told them, my children, you need to go and start your own life. They packed them and they went. The young piglin made a straw house. Then the second one made the house out of wood. The third one took his time to make the house. It took weeks and weeks and weeks to make a house made out of blocks. Then one day a wolf came. The wolf came to one day a hungry wolf came. So that hungry wolf went first to the young piglin, to this pastor. Then he said that he knocked, knock. If you do not open this door, I will puff, I will whoop, and I will blow your house down. Then he said, try if you can. The house was blown down. He went to the next brother's house. The wolf followed. Knock, 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 knock. If you won't open this door, I will puff, I will whoop if you do not open this door. It also they went to the big brother's house now. Knock, knock, knock. If you do not open this door, I will puff and I will whoop and blow this house down. Then he said that there is no way you can enter. Then he found a way to enter through the chimney. Chimney.
Okay.
Chimney. Then the big brother saw that he's going to come into the chimney. He made fire.
What's a chimney? Bimbas.
There's a cutting on the house on top of the
Oh, okay.
Then he started climbing, he started climbing. Then there was fire here, and then he put a big pot of water. Then the wolf slided in and then ended up in the water. Then he said, I'm burning, somebody help me. The end. Thank you.